please come to Spectra Salon in Mugalobi. I can guarantee you the customer service. First of all, have you ever walked into a salon? I've gone to salons and people looked at me like, anyway, me, they hate me. But let's just say, I've had friends of mine say, I walked into a salon and everybody was looking at me like, kationo, bachimiechi, kationo, kationo, or you're like, there's the kodam vidis, amitwale. They look at you and they already judge what they think you're here to do or what they think you're here not to do. Or you're, she's come for nails. 5K is all she's going to spend. At Spectra Salon, they don't care what you look like. They will take you as you are. They will take care of you the same way they take care of everybody else, and they will talk to you. You know, customer care is very important if you've come to glam up. Everywhere you go, if you don't talk to nicely, you will never go back. But I will guarantee you, you will keep coming back to Spectra Salon in Bugalobi. And of course, the hair, they are pros. Now, I've got ladies here and a gentleman. They are young. So please, respect the fact that they are young. When you're watching and judging, remember, they are not your age mates. But these ones are just, you know, they're just entering the game. They are fun. They don't care. They're just looking for something to make them feel good. If you have money, even better. I hope I don't sound like I am selling you people, but as in Mulikuba Nonya. Do I do? Thank God. So, we're talking about expectations in a relationship. Young girls, because, you know, every man out there will tell you, zinjagalakato. They come with their packages. Now, what you don't know is their expectations when you date them. And then later you think, you hear them complaining in bars after like 4 bottles of beer. Like a girl was too young. And you're thinking, of course she was young. What did you expect? Are your expectations too young? Do you force these guys to leave you because you live in a realm that does not exist?
Sorry?
Do you force these guys to leave you? Because when we chat with them, they tell us how your expectations are too high. You ask them for things that they can't afford because you're young. Obumanyi koja?
Butegera, buru liye mitwe.
Busabachi?
Ajane vizu, ngabi kubisandiriye mirundi esatu.
Yes.
Na umulumi umtwe.
One thing, Goyagala care and Yagala care.
That to know your love.
Nay, Omosaja, Nayena, or Valiwa, or Valiwa, Kokatonda one. I'm Sajagalom Kazuba, who did that. When Kazuba, you never bang or Montogori, Kota Tosova, Kodiza. Then just remove it. I look for now.
Watch on Saja Tampuriza.
Saja Kodiza, my authority fitting.
If you're the one complaining on social media, this man, he doesn't listen to me. Apparently, according to Koja, wasamba wachamu. The league you're playing in is not yours.
I'm just wondering, if she isn't your fitting, then why do you have to go for her?
Mm-hmm.
Go for someone else.
We don't call these guys. They come by.
They come to you. That's the thing. Even me, when I was young, I never called any man. In fact, I would sit back and say, let them come and they eat their money. And they kept on coming. And they kept on coming. So they're telling you, they don't call you. They don't call you. They have their expectations. They don't call you. And you come with your bizivu. Koja, te baba ita. But I
Koja. What about you, Mij?
Then we play it. You don't need me. I don't need you to. Well, if I ask for money.
Let me show you one thing. Fawa sadja feto gamba ngaba ganti okay oyo simu kazi that's sex material oyo patana wange. So I'm going to call you kare bizu byo then nkubira omulala aina ke bitono.
Fedetu inevisible. Na ye.
I would love to advise you about something. Do you believe that that person golo zanti inevisible ebitone? She also has someone else who takes care of those big problems.
Hey, that's what you don't know, Koja. Nti.
Wallet, you shouldn't go for a girl. That's what I think.
If you don't have money, you have no business loving nobody.
You won't love her when she's looking bad. Of course, you have to take care of her, which needs money. So.
I can't even see the
reason.
You don't date. I like those back. Just to me, you want to work a dongo come. yayisaba chala alondemu chatu yande company yamwe yakubyeo yakubyeo chikumi naye mumumbu tachaba de chikumi adenga like bibiri kati ebiri ebirabe bano I need money
Chabo manya, abasa jemu, abakazi zero. Wano wetu you mean in dekat.
One thing you're not understanding, eh? You come to me like you said you need me as a sex partner. Eh? You needing me as a sex partner, yes. Then me, I need you as my ATM card. Let's understand each other and do the hustle.
Ogenda olugendo lugenda duvugola gawa
abano bachali bawala bato gutomulaba olususu katono mu comparing ane Juliana
de walabye mbokedde walabye mbokedde abagenda kusega wa 3-5 ndoza temwa bade mu wa 18 bawabiri babade ba 28
me I saw those women bonabo bali wo kugobote
yes anti atibye ebizibu baba gamba nga kino akiri gato bachuliriza kayali nawo bali maulire bagenze ku musajjo wa kazi chukumi.
Hey, I see where you're going.
I think you're forgetting, eh? Those women are not we. Actually, they are those women and I'm sure. Eh?
They're different. The generation is different. The hustle is different. The setting is different.
Indeed. They actually looked older than us.
Because they are.
Did you expect me to ask you for marriage, for a child, or for money?
What I'm trying to say.
You know, I had a chat with Sheila Gashumba recently. She's only 22. And I asked her, what are you looking for in a man? What do you, if you're dating a guy, what are you looking for? And she said, Mary, me, I don't want to get married. I am not looking for a baby. I am just looking for money and fun.
Beba, no.
Money and fun.
Well, because it's not the right age to get married.
Exactly. So why are you going for, let me ask you a question. You, in your 30s, you're on the wrong side of your third decade. Gentleman, you're looking for a woman to marry and you're looking for a 20-year-old girl. They don't want to get married to you. They're just looking for money and fun. And he, how old are you?
23.
Basically, this generation. But he's 23 and you're looking for somebody younger than you. So you're looking for an 18-year-old?
No.
What? 20, 21?
Obviously.
Do you know that a woman at 21 thinks bigger than you at 23?
Yo, you're talking from town. This is your perspective because you live in town.
Mm-hmm.
But there are girls out there. There are girls everywhere in this country. This is a big country.
Mm-hmm.
And their minds are not locked on money.
Mm-hmm.
Their fathers are going to tell them, yo, Omusajali, where is the man?
Mm-hmm.
You want to have a man? Where you want?
At what age?
And they are not looking for money.
Mm-hmm.
Around my age,
they're going to
find that the looks are different.
Mm-hmm.
You might even find those bakazis that were there.
The right answer would be, as two women, we grow up faster.
Mm-hmm.
So if he goes in for someone older than him, then it will be something very, very different. Eh? You know, by the time he will get 30, then the baby will be already looking like
70. Yo, this is trying. This is not marriage.
And you know, that's exactly. These guys in their 20s, especially in their early 20s, bagezesa. They're just trying out. Do you know, have you ever been in a stage ngogezesa? I know. By the way. So that's how they are. They're going to go party with their friends. They're going to go chill at their friend's house. They don't have... Do you have jobs?
Yes, we do.
Do okay. Some of them don't have jobs. Some of them are not working. So she's available. She's available to party. She's available to spend your money. But unfortunately, you're looking for marriage material in somebody agezesa. And then you're complaining in bars. Oh my God, that girl was just 22 years old. Oh God, I should have never. Have you sat down to understand their perspective on life? You, in your 30s, you're looking for marriage. You're looking for somebody to take to the altar. In the meantime, they're not... They are far, far, far. But also, you guys, if you realize that a guy wants to get married, why do you then go for him?
Well, those guys, even if you refuse, even if they come to date you and refuse, they keep on sticking on you. So
you allow because it is a part...
I say no to you. And you keep on stalking, then what do I have to do for you? Of course, you know, kujezange mzizo.
Jezizo! You guys are guys are in trouble. I swear to God. I don't even know how to break it down for you. But now, you're getting their perspective. So you know exactly what's happening. You're looking for marriage material with somebody who has no business getting married. No business. They're not even thinking about it. In fact, they have not even started to think about it. But you want to marry them. So she says, Ngojachi. Ezizo, muzize. Would you date an older woman for money?
Nah.
Never?
Mm-mm.
Why? You think you have enough?
She's old, yo.
What do you mean she's old? Oh! Actually,
you say older.
Let me come back and I will tell you about women who are older than you. Use the hashtag Salon Talk. If you're a woman out there and you're dating a guy younger than you, you should tell him how nice it is to have somebody nga akusuka ko kumiaka kusuka ko kutegera nga yakutegerera
nga mukazi
nga simu wala. Oh, do not go anywhere.